They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, what should I learn on piano? Starting from naught, the traditional, not ideal for everyone, way to learn is roughly as follows. Learn to read treble and bass clef, scales, arpeggios, simple exercises slash etudes, beginner's pieces. Repeat at a higher level, harder and faster scales slash arpeggios slash exercises slash pieces. I think the other answers all recommend wonderful pieces to learn, especially for the beginner level. Throughout the whole process you would want to explore your musicality, how you personally feel about music, and how you interpret it in your playing. Another way to learn is, come across a piece and realize that you badly want to play it. Find the score. Use suitable resources, exercises, to get to grips with techniques required in the piece. Play your favorite piece. If you already have a good background and are wondering what to play, never forget Chopin. Aside from his lyrical nocturnes, preludes and ballade, try out his scherzi. The wonderful thing about Chopin is that you can choose from a set of etudes to prepare for various technical challenges in his other pieces. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.